First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, and the flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, the blood in my veins, oh.
Good afternoon, I'm Devin Romano.
And I'm Megan Blood, and this is Wolfpack News for Thursday, March 16th, 2017.
Prom season is officially here. Follow at @PromOEHS and on Twitter for more details.
Please support one of our OE families. Charlie Harrison's father has been diagnosed with bladder cancer. As you might imagine, the ongoing treatments are causing the family to experience financial difficulties. A GoFundMe page has been set up to provide financial help for the family's medical expenses. If you are able to help, please visit GoFundMe.com/Rush-Harrison-Cancer-Recovery-Fund.
Tomorrow, Mandarin Club will cook dumplings after school from 2:45 to 4. Members can cook and eat with no charge. However, if you are not yet a member, there will be a $5 fee. Also, be sure to pay your membership before April 14th if you plan to attend the trip to Chinatown with them on April 22nd.
Voting is now open for the Abe Lincoln Reader's Choice Award. Visit the LRC and cast your vote for your favorite Abe book. Last year's winning book was We Were Liars by E. Lockhart. Who will be the next winner? You decide. Cast your vote.
Are you a person who watches anime or reads manga? People who join will be able to participate at the end of the year anime club pizza party. Meetings are every other Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30 in F331.
Aurora University is coming next Wednesday to do on-site enrollment. Any student can come and sign up in the College and Career Center and find out if you get accepted on the spot.
If you love to read and write, If your English GPA is at least 3.5, you're eligible to apply for membership in the National English Honor Society. Applications are by the English Office Store, which is E280, and are due by April 4th.
Volunteers are still needed for Sunday's Showbiz National Talent Competition Concession Fundraiser. Both adults and students are needed and can earn easy community service hours. Please consider signing up and spread the word. Please go to signup.com/go/x-r-e-t-t-2 to sign up.
Calling all student artists. We need you to select a cover for next year's student planner. If you are an artist and would like to see your work featured on the cover of next year's student handbook, then don't miss the opportunity. Do you know someone who should admit their art? Let them know. Your work needs to be submitted electronically to Mr. Pasquin at jpasquin@sd308.org by 2:30 p.m. on Wednesday. Students will vote next week on the top three selected works to decide who will be featured on the cover of the handbook for next school year. Showcase your talent and send your submission today.
That's today's edition of Wolfpack News. I'm Megan Blood.
And I'm Devin Romano. Join us again tomorrow on East TV. Thanks for stopping by, Wolves, and have a great day.
Wolves Mr. Rocks. Rocks.